The factor of safety, or FOS, is an essential concept in engineering and design. It represents the margin of safety built into systems, ensuring that they can handle much more load than they were designed for. It acts as a multiplier to the maximum expected load or stress a system will experience. This makes the FOS especially important for a number of reasons. First, the factor of safety prevents catastrophic failures by designing parts to withstand more than expected. Next, the factor of safety also contributes to prolonging the operational life of the system or structure by allowing it to withstand significant wear and tear over time. Furthermore, it provides engineers with flexibility in design, allowing for potential future modifications without risking system failure. Lastly, systems designed with an appropriate factor of safety require fewer repairs and maintenance. So, how is the factor of safety calculated and applied to various industries? The FOS is calculated differently based on the type of material, the nature of the load, and the operational conditions. The general formula is FOS equals material strength over applied load. The higher the FOS, the safer and more durable the system should be. Now, let's take a look at some practical examples of the FOS in various industries. In the aerospace industry, critical components like wings and landing gear have safety factors as high as 4.0 to 6.0, designed to withstand extreme turbulence and high-speed impacts. In civil engineering, buildings and bridges often use a factor of safety between 2.0 and 3.0, ensuring they can bear loads far beyond what's expected, even during extreme conditions like earthquakes or heavy traffic. In the marine and offshore industry, structures endure extreme environmental conditions. That's why the safety factor here is often 4.0 or higher, to account for high winds, waves, and saltwater corrosion. The factor of safety isn't just a calculation or formula, it's our guarantee of reliability and longevity in engineering. It ensures that designs meet standards and stand strong against unexpected challenges. If you found this helpful, like and subscribe for more industry insights. Share this video to spread the knowledge. Thanks for watching.